Barry, the former McMahan fire chief convicted of embezzling and laundering tens of thousands of dollars from charity, is on his way to prison. But Paul Barth's sentence could get worse because of an unexpected problem in the plea deal. WLKY's Ann Bowden joins us now to explain. Ann?
Well, Vicki, U.S. District Judge John Hayburn accepted Barth's plea deal, sentencing him to 41 months in prison. But he isn't submitting that yet. As you said, the deal could get worse because Barth was supposed to pay back the money that he stole by today. But he didn't have it. And that puts the entire plea deal in jeopardy.
For those who don't know, 41 months in a federal institution is a long time.
And according to his attorney, that's time former McMahan fire chief Paul Barth says he's ready to serve.
I can assure you it's sunk in. The reality of what he's done and the consequences have sunk in on him, yes.
Barth pled guilty to 15 of 16 federal charges for wire fraud, mail fraud, and money laundering from the Crusade for Children and his own fire department to the tune of more than $198,000. Prosecutors say he used the money for Disney World vacations, Corvette Club expenses, and other personal purchases. As a part of the plea deal, Barth agreed to return the $200,000 for a reduced prison sentence of 41 months and no appeal. The cash would come from selling his home worth $600,000. But at sentencing Monday, Barth didn't have it.
This was a circumstance beyond his control. They had a closing set the end of October, which would have generated plenty of money to pay off this restitution amount. The closing fell through, so here we are today without the money.
So Barth is now in breach of the plea deal, and the reduced sentence could be revoked. But U.S. prosecutors are giving him until Wednesday. His attorney says Barth has plans to sign over his mortgage to the U.S. government to satisfy restitution. With that agreement, Judge John Hayburn sentenced Barth, but held submitting the plea deal until Wednesday. Barth has 45 days before he'll voluntarily turn himself over to federal marshals. He's requested to go to Manchester Federal Prison.
Manchester has different levels of security. They've got a camp there, and by the accounts I've heard, the Manchester facility is not quite as bad as some of the other federal facilities.
Now, Paul Barth has never made a public comment on this case, but today he did release a statement. In it, he says, "I apologize first to my family and friends for all of the pain that I have caused them throughout this matter and for the pain that they will endure in the future. I apologize to the community and all those who believed in me for letting them down as well. I have kept my word and have accepted responsibility for my actions and anything questionable, just as I said I would. I ask for your forgiveness and for your prayers for both myself and my family." Now, Barth has about 45 days to spend with family before he has to settle his affairs and voluntarily turn himself in to federal marshals who will take him to prison to serve his 3 years and 5 months. Ann Bowden, WLKY News.